Now, complete high school football coverage. This is 10 Sports First and 10, sponsored by Magic City Ford, Freedom First Credit Union, and Shule's Home.
Welcome to week three of First and 10. We have the double whammy tonight, Friday the 13th and a full moon. I have it on good authority. It won't happen again in 30 years. Our staff isn't spooked, though. Sergeant Tierney told us years ago, there's more of everything when there's a full moon. It upsets people. It makes them nuts. Makes them nuts. Jeff Williamson has gone a little nuts. He's AWOL tonight, but the A-team, Elena and Ashley, stepped in to make sure the web juggernaut continues. WSLS.com, first and 10. Amherst at Blacksburg tonight. Early action, Blacksburg high, and the Bruins got fierce fast. Luke Goforth, Kareem Muhammad on the screen. First drive of the game, he's in for the touchdown. Blacksburg added another touchdown on the next drive. Lancers trying to fight back. D'Angelo Brown broke off a smooth run right here. They punched it in a few plays later, but not nearly enough. Blacksburg 38-18.